My mom's actually a substitute teacher at the elementary schools in Rockingham County, and she said something that really struck her was there was a kid, maybe fourth or fifth grade, and he said, well, my daddy said that I wasn't going to college because we couldn't afford it. And I was like, what kind of attitude is that to tell your kid when he's already fourth grade that he's never going to college and that education doesn't really matter?